You know, tomorrow's a day. We've been talking about this for a long time, but we are going to be looking at a variety of precipitation and the snow totals. Okay. Inland locations are going to be looking at the most significant snowfall, and that's where blizzard warnings are in place. But for today, all is quiet. Our skies are mostly cloudy, and our temperatures for a little later kick up to about 37 degrees. Now, this is the winter storm warning. It begins for many of us at midnight tonight, but it holds off until noon tomorrow for Milwaukee, Racine, and Kenosha counties. And you can see this does cover all of southern Wisconsin. Now, blizzard warnings begin tomorrow at noon for some of our inland counties. That is Fond du Lac County, also Washington, Dodge, south to Jefferson. But if you're traveling west, this covers much of the south central and the southwest part of the state. Snow totals, and this is subject to some change still. You know, the storm system still back over the four corners of the U.S. So we've got a lot of time yet comparatively to fine-tune some of these snow totals. But for now, we would suggest in the neighborhood of 2 to 4 inches. Storm onset in far southeast Wisconsin, it's backed off just a little bit, but 2 to 4 inches wet accumulation. Then we'll see a quick changeover to about a 4 to 6 inch total, and that's going to be across eastern Sheboygan, neighboring sections of northern Ozaukee, getting back into Waukesha County, and then looking at those more significant totals across the areas where we're expecting the blizzard. Now, current temperatures, 27 at Waukesha, 29 at the airport. Here we are looking at the Doppler 12 radar network, just a few clouds around for us today. And then as we go through the afternoon, here we are today at noon, still we're looking at a mostly cloudy sky, upper 30s. 12:30. Starting to see the leading edge of the precip. There's the rain. Far southeast Wisconsin, pink mix, and the snow where temperatures are cool enough, right around 30 tonight to support snow. We will see then look at this heavy, wet snow, and again, that mix over the far southeast. We're looking at the snow through tomorrow afternoon, and that's when the winds really begin to ramp up, and we're looking at very gusty northwest winds up to 35, perhaps even 40 miles an hour. The accumulating snow moves off, and we're left with very cold air headed our way on Friday. So we are on storm watch. Today, though, mostly cloudy, 37 degrees. The rain-snow mix commences tonight. Winter storm warnings kick in for most of us tonight at midnight. Winter storm warning for tomorrow and blizzard warnings as we look at snow totals that may approach 1 foot away from the lake. And then turning colder for the weekend, we'll keep temperatures in the upper 20s. Overnight lows are in the teens.